three, let's switch this up.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you so much for coming here to see what it's like to do PE at home. What I have to show you are a few different activities, exercises, and a warm-up that will help you be healthy throughout the time that we're gone. That way, you can stay healthy enough to fight off any diseases that come your way. First, let's start with a warm-up. What's that? Oh, good question. Why should we warm up? Let me show you. Make sure you have enough space for your arms and your legs to complete this warm-up. We warm up to prepare our bodies for physical activity. Your heart, your brain, your muscles, and your tissues all require oxygen from your blood. We need to get that blood all throughout your body before your body even needs it. That's preparation. Preparation is key. We're putting oxygen in your muscles before your muscles need them. So let's try this too. Keep your upper body ready, lower body also. Some stretches, some movements, and balance are key. We'll do that with an activity I call Lucky Seven. For this activity, all you need is floor space and to see the dice that I roll. We'll roll it seven times, and let's see if we get lucky enough to take a water break in the middle. Let's get started. Roll number one of Lucky Seven. Ten mountain climbers. Let me demonstrate, and then you do it too. Mountain climbers. Hands on the ground, feet ready too. We're going to bring one leg up and quickly switch. For one, and switch again for two. Let's do this together. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Easy enough, or try again later. Rule number two. Ten lunges. We can do that together. Here's how it's done. Take a step forward, bend your legs equal to 90 degrees, and step back to the starting spot. Other leg now. Together, let's go. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good thing we warmed up our legs, right? Let's try roll number three. Ten push-ups. So let's get those done together. Check out how it's done. Back on the floor with your hands and feet. Lower your chest to the ground by bending your elbows at 90 degrees and push back up. That's one. Let's do it again. Two. Down again. Three. Again. Four. Keep going. Five, let's do some more. Six, keep it going. Seven, and eight, two more. Nine, last one. Ten, finished. If you need to make a modification, you can put your knees on the floor for the push-ups. Let me show you that. Excellent. Rule number four. A different one. 15 jumping jacks. Let's get those done together too. Feet and arms at the same time, jump apart and together. That's one. Out, together, that's two. A little faster. Three, four, five, six, seven. Keep going. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nice job. Let's keep going. This should be challenging. 10 burpees. Burpees is two movements into one exercise. Let me show you how it's done first before you begin. A burpee goes like this. Reach down to the floor and kick your legs out. Bring your legs together and jump up for one burpee. Let's do our second burpee together. Two, let's go all the way to 10. Burpees feels good. Hope I get lucky with a water break roll right now. Lucky number seven. Let's see what we get. Not what I was looking for. 1 minute wall sit. This will be the last exercise of lucky seven. Sitting on a wall is not simple. So let me show you first, and then you get started. Lean your back up against a wall that's sturdy and doesn't have any paintings ready to fall on you. Bend both legs down. Put your hands on the wall or in front of you for balance. And let's start the timer now. This could take a whole minute. In fact, it will. Let's think about something else we can do to make sure we stay healthy. One, drink water and eat healthy food throughout your time. 30 seconds done, 30 seconds more. That, get up, what, move, move. All right. 15 more seconds. You could do it. I could do it. I guess my cat won't do it. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Wow. Great job, everybody. Give yourself a high five or two and feel good that you got physical activity today and will continue to do so over the next few days. That way you can fight off diseases and remain healthy throughout your life. To finish the lesson today, I need you to answer the question, why do we warm up before physical activity? If you need a hint, rewind the video a little bit and come up with your own answer. Why we warm up before physical activity. Thank you so much for joining me today. Remember, this is how we do PE at home.